हेलो ऑल, आई एम नेहा एंड यू आर वाचिंग वन इंडिया न्यूज यूट्यूब चैनल। स्वच्छ भारत मिशन इज वेरी क्लोज टू द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स हार्ट एंड इट्स अ ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट फॉर हिम। द प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम सेट्स एग्जाम्पल्स एज वेल। Actually, in a book launch program, the Prime Minister, after unveiling the book, kept the cover of the book in his half jacket's pocket, and he again set an example for all of us. People in the audience and even on the stage burst into crackles and clapped non-stop on this gesture by Prime Minister Modi. Prime Minister Narendra Modi released a book authored by Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan. Titled Matoshri, the book covers the life of Holkar Empire Queen Ahilyabai Holkar. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan released the book to commemorate Constitution Day at Parliament House Annex in New Delhi. The release of the book in Parliament Library Building followed by a play based on Matoshri. Now let's have a look at the video in which you can actually see Prime Minister Narendra Modi keeping that cover in his pocket.
ये ऐसे दिखा दो, ये इंदौर का राजवाड़ा है, माता अहिल्या की प्रतिमा है।
जेब में रख लिया।
Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more news on politics and sports, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe to us.